Okay, here's a simple version of the popular song Zombie from the Cranberries. It's really simple, four major chords and then a simple solo. I'll try to teach an easy way to play the song. So how does it start? It's a simple song. We have an E minor, then we have a C, then a G. You can play it with one or two fingers. I like the two finger style. Both types sound really good. And then we have a D. It's basically the chord progression in all the song. If you listen carefully, it's always like this. This is the song. This is basically what you need to know to play the rhythm. Normally I play most of the song it's in downstrokes. For example, if you notice, the E minor is like this. Okay, I play about 6-7 times downstrokes, and then I have that last piece when it's the transition to the C. I play, then I pass to C. Then in D, if you notice, I like to make it more, I don't know, more stronger, the transition to the D. It's like, that's what I mean. I try to make the D stronger. So, what do you need more to play a song? We have two simple solos. We have the first solo. It's when he does something like this. Then okay, simple thing. 6th fret. We start in this, sixth string. We start in the 7th fret. Okay, 8th fret. So you do 7-8, 5-7, 3-5, 2-3, 2-3 in the 5th fret. Okay, you do 3-3-0. That's it. Simple. This is the first solo. It's about after the first chord rhythm, you play this little riff. Then, when the song is going to its final, you have the bigger solo, longer and faster. It plays something like this. So 7-8-5-7-7-7-7-7-8-5-7-7. Then I usually make a slide to the 7th to the 2nd. Then you play about 4 or 5 times in the 2nd fret, always in the 6th string. 2-2-2-2-3-0-2. It's like always like this. Then it's some have another slide that goes something like this. Okay, you play the second, you make a pull off, then you play the second again, and then you slide to check it, you do it. Simple, really, really simple. Then you end the song with. Okay, this is basically Zombie by Cranberries, a really amazing song. This is a really cool version to play in the acoustic guitar. It sounds really good. So, if you have any doubt, don't hesitate to contact me. I can surely help.